From Al Pacino in Dog Day Afternoon to Paul Newman in The Verdict, the list of actors directed by Sidney Lumet reads like a who's who of Hollywood. Sean Connery, Dustin Hoffman, Jane Fonda, even Michael Jackson.
I think movies have probably said more about this country than anything.
Lumet said the best films not only entertain, but make viewers examine their consciences. His first film, 1957's 12 Angry Men, explored prejudices inside the jury room.
They're no good. There's not a one of them who's any good.
Network, his satirical take on television news, provided one of Hollywood's most repeated lines.
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore.
Born in 1924, Lumet entered show business as a child actor, but his real talent was behind the camera. Over 50 years, he directed more than 40 films, including Serpico, Murder on the Orient Express, The Morning After, and his last movie, 2007's Before the Devil Knows You're Dead. Lumet's personal life was tumultuous, with weddings to actress Rita Gam, glamorous heiress Gloria Vanderbilt, and Gail Horn, daughter of Lena Horn. In 1980, he married his fourth wife, Mary Gimble, a marriage that lasted until he died. In a notoriously spendthrift industry, Lumet stood out for bringing in his movies under schedule and under budget. He lived and breathed New York City, the setting of many of his films.
There's a certain world that I know very well, and that is that world. I know street life.
Lumet never wanted to live in Hollywood, which some thought is one of the reasons he never won an Oscar, until the Academy finally gave him an honorary Oscar in 2005 for Lifetime Achievement. Sidney Lumet was 86. Terry McCarthy, CBS News, Hollywood.